Good morning, class 9th and 10th combo class for the grammar course. Dear students, under grammar, we are going to know about tense. Tense, there are three types of tenses: present tense, past tense, future tense. Every tense carries four forms: indefinite, continuous, perfect, perfect continuous. And every form carries four types of sentences: affirmative, negative, interrogative, negative. Now, I am going to draw a chart in which I will mention all the roots belonging to them. Please write it in your copy. Open your copy, draw a chart along with me.
Yeah.
This is your tense chart. Please draw and write all the rules in your copy. Learn, try to understand. Whenever you feel any type of problem, please put your problem on the WhatsApp. I will try to keep away every confusion. Thanks. Good day.